player but by Mother Nature, with a ball that dropped in, scoring three for Bucks County. Interesting higher aspirations at Brian Williams. They were are going to be in our newly formed a blessing. You know, got about a 35-foot. Okay, well, two singles and a double. Comer on the season 344. Of course. Tonight. You in some small way start that weekend off on the right foot. From On the season, 347, two homers, 16 RBI. The count 1 and 2. That's exactly the type. Next Friday from FN. Appearances in the first game. For the fastball and be a good starting pitcher, you've got to be able to go 5 to 6 innings, and that's going to require you at least 2 times through the stays alive, fouled a few off. tie. We're struggling to find the plate here. Fastball is very quality, but that slider has really are able to get out of it with no one across the plate. Going to the bottom of the first. Number 45, Jesse Bitzer on the mound here. He's pitched 3. Division is probably among the harder throwers you're going to see all in all. So Zell, one of the promising freshmen on the team, has .64/29 coming into today. Holiday weekend start. fantastic defensive center fielder would be the MVP. Stephen Armstrong will step. Ball one. A pitch that's going to be called a strike all day long, so you got to be careful for that slider. Two count. Life podcast talks about by the Pennsylvania News Media Association 2021 Awards. So very, very proud of that. And we... does have a triple and three RBI and hits 333. Williams is on base. This is two consecutive innings with the lead. Top two in the net in Palmyra. This is Paul Miller for the Nightly News Media Club. Of course, with a doubleheader, you got to wait till the first game's over, and there's about a big cut there. Purely speculation. What a pitch. College offers more than 30 career focused. course, we have classes in that communication department in six at bats, and you have a 5-10 caught that corner. And that is first in the first inning comes to the plate. Nine stolen bases, just .001. Of the two home runs on the off, just foul. Hard to have a runner on first base. May 13th at Penn, in doing the CPC film series, only the second I win for our nights at the movies. And also, And as the Knights take on Bucks County. Side. So Garcia will get a single there and that runs the count full. Boyer can manage to get out of that inning, throwing, coming back from that 3-0 count. Two strikes. But Bucks County threatening. Five to 6 mile an hour. Slider off the plate. a strikeout, and a single have loaded the bases. Got now to shot down by the Bucks. No matter where you are, you always. the Knights. Four runs. Hey. Final Out documentary, the sixth. On the season for DeMario.
she comes.
K's and pitched around and in and out of some jam. Get that out at first. The runner for the nightly news. Happy to be here. With that ball, but I mean, that wind is easily 20. sinker that's more of a fastball that has tailing action, also has a slider. Over. Nice play at first and the throw on to first. And Association of Collegiate Central Penn employee or down. Since the Knights have back to the top of the order. Although Only six more outs for the Knights. Brian Rodriguez. Richardson, who struck out twice. They're going to hold the runner at first and third. Comer is hitting 344 this season. Fury scores. in the top of the sixth. One and two.